Tonight, the medical marijuana rollout in our state continues. This, as the deadline to opt out is tomorrow. Fox 23's Quinnis Jones has been reaching out to cities and counties to see if a decision's been made. He joins us with details.
Good evening. Medical marijuana is back in the spotlight. As you know, it was signed into law earlier this year by Governor Tate Reeves. With the deadline tomorrow to opt in or out of the program, I've been talking to city and county officials across the Pine Belt. It looks like most will participate in the program. However, officials with the city of Sumrall tell me they have opted out of medical marijuana. At last check, cities and counties on the coastal areas like George County, Pass Christian, and Lucedale have also opted out of the program. I spoke with David Hogan, the president of the Forest County Board of Supervisors, about why the county decided to opt in. Here's what he had to say.
Forest County will not be opting out of the medical marijuana. Over 70% of the voters have spoken. We work for the will of the people, and where that medication is needed to help patients that it can help, we want those doctors to have those tools in their tool belt to assist those patients.
Now, to see a list of cities and counties participating in the program, just head to our website. That's myfox23.com. Quinnis Jones, Fox 23 News, Hattiesburg.